And here goes Byron Saxton looking for a cover. Hook in the leg.
Just got a text message. That movie that I was mentioning before is Dazed and Confused. That's the t-shirt that Derek Bateman was wearing of Matthew McConaughey Sunday night.
The older he gets, the girls stay the same age. That's a famous quote from that movie, John. Dazed and Confused.
Kind of like you, Todd. Dazed and Confused.
Just confused. As Byron
All right,
in
here
now.
We go. Turd. Turd.
Is that really Chris Masters?
Turd. Are you serious? It's television. Of course it's really Chris Masters. That's really Byron Saxton. That's really Derek Bateman.
Ziggler not too happy about the use of the name Turd Ferguson.
Oh, well, it's not a very attractive name.
Well, his brother obviously liked it. Big collision there. And Dolph, look out.
Oh, wow.
And now it's Byron Saxton who's in trouble. Bateman looking for a win.
Todd, I'm going to go out on a limb here. Whoever loses this matchup will be eliminated tonight.
What about the immunity points later on?
I don't think it matters. I think whoever loses is going home tonight.
WWE Universe, oh, a roll up here from Saxton and a two count.
How great of a job has Daniel Bryan, the United States champion, done with Derek Bateman?
Cover again. And Saxton trying everything and...
Oh, look at this.
Look at Derek Bateman. Is that the lapel lock?
This is submission style.
He learned it from his pro. Josh, you just mentioned how great Daniel Bryan was. He obviously gave his rookie some good advice, taught him his signature move, and the lapel lock works to perfection on Byron Saxton.
Well, let's take another look right here. The look on the face of Dolph Ziggler says it all, but check this out. Daniel Bryan was shouting information out to Derek Bateman throughout this match. Bateman, great counter right here, looks back. Daniel Bryan says, do it, buddy, lock it on. Great submission move right here by Bateman. The screaming helps as always. And Byron Saxton has no choice but to tap out. An impressive victory for the rookie Derek Bateman. We'll see if it leads Bateman to success later tonight.